visions for our state. Two very different priorities. The first is the path we are traveling now under the direction of Mr. Walker. I call it Foxconn Way, and it is $3 billion long. How long is $3 billion? Imagine with me a pack of $100 bills laid end to end. There's $100 every 6 inches, $6,000 every step, 1,056,000 every mile. We start in Racine, head west in Madison. We travel to the Twin Cities and keep going across Minnesota, the Dakotas, Montana, the Rockies. $600 every step along Foxconn Way. Washington State, cross the Cascades, arrive in Seattle, then head south past Portland, past the Redwoods, until we get to San Francisco, and we still have 17 miles to go of $100 bills end to end to reach the end of Foxconn Way. The second path is the one Rachel walks. Rachel is a single mom. She works 40 hours a week, 52 weeks a year at a minimum wage job in Racine. On a path of $100 bills laid end to end, how far does Rachel travel, starting at her front door on a minimum wage? In 2 weeks, she takes one step. In 1 year, she gets from her front door to the sidewalk. After a lifetime of working from age 16 to age 70, Rachel will be less than a mile down the street she lives on. Our priorities are upside down. First, when it comes to making state policy, Foxconn and those other international corporations, they don't need a handout. But people in our state, like Rachel, need a hand up. Rachel is my priority. We can't spend the same dollar twice. Budgets are about choices. Budgets reflect our values and priorities, such as fairness and opportunity. Rachel is my priority. Healthcare for her family, great schools for her kids, free tuition for her to learn new skills, safe streets, parks, clean water, public transit to get home. Let's fix the UW, hire back the scientists, put them to work helping us deal with climate change so her Wisconsin 14 left the state in 2011. So we can put people first. So people can see, understand, and speak out. When Walker made his first move to put people last and a few well-connected corporations first, it's time to get fired up. It's time to take Wisconsin back. It's time to get the job done. I ask for your vote to represent this great party, the party of the people. Thank you very much.